If we can afford to be in darkness for 1, 2, 3 months, just to get it right, so be it. Because it's better than remaining perpetually in this situation. For some time, I've been advocating the review of these agreements. From the submissions by our colleagues, there's no way out of it. We just have to go back to that. Because whatever we do, we can't get it right. The wrong people have these national assets. They don't have the capacity, neither financial nor technical. And that ordinarily should have been the essence of privatization, that people or firms or concerns with the capacity, financial capacity, as well as the technical know-how. So I think we should advocate for something very, very serious in the line of reviewing. I don't know what the difference is between reviewing the agreements we signed to give away these national assets and not outright cancellation. I don't know, is there anybody who wants to advocate outright cancellation? What the lawyers among us, DSP, when we say we should review the agreements we signed, and the agreements, not only the power purchase agreements that we signed away, 11 discos, and I think 6 or 7 junkos, but even this scandalous Azura and Aku Gas that we pay tens of billions of naira every month for no service rendered. DSP, please.